today, I'm going to show you every step of the way to use ChatGPT to write ad copy that's going to help your 322 ads go to the moon. And what's so exciting is we're going to feature my friend Isaac. We're going to feature his brand, Mini Katana. And if you don't know about Mini Katana, what rock are you living under? If I were to tell you that they had 1 billion views, I'd be selling them short. This brand is probably the most viral direct consumer business on the face of the planet. That is a given. What I love is he also works with some of the nicest folks like Carly, and they're basically international arms dealers, but we got a Facebook ad account up for them. And what we're gonna do today is turn one of their best-selling products organically into one that'll absolutely crush with ads, overcoming the single biggest objection that they have, which is perceived quality on the product itself. Because they happen to be the absolute best at making viral videos, but not everybody can get someone to actually want to buy. Now, I've said a lot about how viral their videos are and how amazing they are at content. And yeah, they got billions of views. And it's no surprise when this is what your content looks like. Let's load that beautiful beam footage. Yeah, when you make content like that, you're gonna get views. And if you go through their YouTube and their Instagram and their TikTok, you're gonna see literally dozens and dozens and dozens of videos with dozens or hundreds of millions of views. But one of the biggest problems that you have when building an organic business is turning that organic business into paid media. Now, I'm using Mini Katana today, one, because Isaac and Carly are friends of mine, but also because they've done a really good job before showing you how to build ads for people that can sell products. Like this video for Hexclad, and this one for Alex Ramosi's $100 million leads. But we haven't ever taken a business that has relied purely on organic and dealt with a very niche product and showed you how to build a $1 million ad account. Well, until now. So let me show you every step of the way here. And this is gonna be super fun. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go to minikatana.com, right? And we love all this stuff, and we're just gonna go straight to the very first product feature. Now, the battle ready Rengoku Katana, sharp. You gotta specify, because they do sell dull knives too. Now, this has got 154 five-star reviews. So let's use the customer's own words to overcome the objections that customers might have around the quality and the delivery and the product and everything else. If we use the customer's own words to get people to be interested in actually buying, well, we're gonna be able to get a lot more people to buy. And since they're amazing at making the content, let's let the customers write the copy. So that being said, here's how we do it. We're gonna scroll on down. Yep. And look at this, we got a bunch of reviews. So what I've actually done is I've gone in and grabbed all of their 5-star reviews for the Battle Ready Rengoku? Rengoku? I don't watch enough anime, clearly. I need to get my life together. Anyway. What I've done is I've taken all of their 5-star reviews and I've actually added it to this Google sheet that we can see here. And it's literally just a copy and paste job. Took me like 5 minutes. Super, super easy to do. Now what I'm gonna do is show you this ChatGPT plugin that can help you build a $1 million Facebook ad account by letting your customers write all of your ad copy for you. This is exceptionally good, who make phenomenal content, but struggle to write good copy. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go in here and hit download PDF. We're gonna make sure that we're fit to page and that we have the current sheet, and we're just gonna go ahead and hit export. Beautiful. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull up another fun tool called Ask Your PDF. So we're gonna go into here. And we are going to upload the Mini Katana 5-star review sheet that we just got.
Awesome.
So what we're gonna do today is take this PDF and let ChatGPT write copy, because our concept of what we're gonna try to accomplish today in our creative test with our 3-2-2 ad is to overcome the objection of trust by using our customers' own words. Because remember, when we're showing ads to people, these are not the folks that represent the billions of views. Maybe they are, maybe they aren't. But because they're not inundated with this super engaged, organic, opt-in experience, we're gonna have to overcome some of those objections and create interest and trust using the copy that our own customers provide for us in those 5-star reviews. All right, that being said, this is super easy, so let's get to the next step. This is quite as simple as opening up ChatGPT. We need to make sure that we've got ChatGPT 4 enabled. And we want to go into plugins. We want to use Ask Your PDF. Now, in Ask Your PDF, what we're going to do is say, hey, ChatGPT, can you reference a PDF I give you to write some amazing Facebook ad copy for me? Now ChatGPT is thinking and it says, of course, I'd be happy to help you create some compelling Facebook ad copy using information from a PDF that you provide. From here it says, please go ahead and share the URL of the PDF, or if you have it as a file, you can upload it to this link. Then provide me with the resulting document ID. Once I have access to the PDF, I'll use its content to craft your Facebook ads copy. Now, we have Ask Your PDF. We uploaded that file. Here's the document ID. We can just copy this ID. I like copying things, say, 5 times just to make sure that we have it. From here, we're going into ChatGPT and we're going to make this a multi-step process. The most important thing first is to upload it and then tell it to wait for instructions. So let's start with this. Here is the PDF. I want you to read it and then ask me for directions on next steps. And at the end of that, I'm just gonna go ahead and drop in the URL. Awesome. It says, great! I've successfully read the PDF, which appears to be a collection of 5-star reviews from Mini Katana Swords. The reviews touch on various aspects, like the sharpness of the blade, the quality of the paint job, and the overall craftsmanship. Yeah, Isaac and Carly ain't fucking around. What they make is really, really good stuff. So now that I have this information, what would you like me to focus on while crafting your Facebook ad copy? Would you like to highlight the positive reviews, the craftsmanship, or perhaps other aspects? Let me know your preferences. So what I like to do to start is to tell ChatGPT to take a look at, analyze, and then feed back to me the tone and timbre and voice of these reviews. Can you please analyze and tell me the tone, timbre, and voice of the reviews? So let's start there. So what we're doing now is we are using this to program the machine to understand how we want it to talk. Now we have the tone of the reviews is overwhelmingly positive. Customers seem genuinely excited and pleased with their purchase. Yeah, the product is amazing. Often using exclamation marks and emoticons to express their enthusiasm. Phrases like, I love this, amazing quality, and feels so good and looks phenomenal indicate a high level of satisfaction. Great! What about the timbre? The timbre, or characteristic quality of the reviews, leans towards informal and conversational. This language is straightforward and reviewers often share personal anecdotes or experiences such as, my boyfriend absolutely loved it, or I felt the world in my hands. This makes the reviews relatable and easy to understand for a broad audience. Now that sounds like it's gonna be pretty useful if you've been playing along in the home game. Voice. The voice is that of everyday consumers who are passionate about the product. It's not overly technical, but focuses more on the experiential aspects of owning the sword. Words like sharp and sturdy, beautiful and amazing recur, emphasizing the product's quality and aesthetic appeal. Some reviewers also offer constructive criticism, making the voice balanced and trustworthy. And then it asks, would you like to proceed with crafting the Facebook ad copy based on this analysis? Now, what I love here is that ChatGPT has analyzed a lot of stuff, and more importantly, we can now use that tone, timbre, and voice to speak to our potential customers the way that our existing customers talk about our product. And I think Sarah Levenger would be in love with this concept. So that being said, let's get to the next step.